When Umar radiallahu anhu grabbed the Hajar al-Aswad, what did he say? Inni a'lamu innaka hajar. Well, I know you're nothing but a stone. You don't benefit, you don't harm. Had I not seen the Messenger of Allah kiss you, I wouldn't kiss you. This is the Aqeedah of what? The Sahaba. They were very firm in belief in Allah. They weren't getting attached about everything. Yes, the Prophet ﷺ himself was a blessed man. And they used to seek blessings in the sense that Allah made him blessed with his sweat, alayhi salatu salam, with his saliva, with his hair. No doubt about that. No doubt about that. That Allah is the one who gives the blessings. But that was during his life, alayhi salatu salam. Concerning what happened after he passed away, this is an issue of dispute. But what about others? Did the Sahaba, did they go to Abu Bakr, say, Abu Bakr, give us a hair of your lihya? And they start, wiping their face.